Nationwide, a second federal stimulus package for coronavirus relief could be on the way in the coming weeks, with some short-term stopgaps approved by the end of the week to protect unemployed workers from losing federal benefits. What you need to know. Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin said Sunday a second relief bill is near $600 weekly payment from federal government expired this weekend. Sen. Mitch McConnell is expected to announce relief bill as soon as Monday. The administration's chief negotiators, White House Chief of Staff Mark Meadows and Treasury Secretary Steven Mnuchin, spent the weekend on Capitol Hill to put what Meadows described as final touches on the relief bill Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell is expected to bring forward Monday afternoon. The additional $600 weekly payment from the federal government on top of state benefits for unemployed workers expires July 31st. Mnuchin said some short-term solutions could be on the table this week before a broader package is approved. At issue is the federal unemployment benefit, which Mnuchin said, in some cases, gave unemployed workers more money than they would have made if they had returned to work. "We're not going to use taxpayer money to pay people more to stay home," Mnuchin said. "So we're going to transition to a UI system that is based on wage replacement. We've talked about approximately 70% of wage replacement. And we're just going through the mechanics of that." In a broader stimulus package, Republican leaders were expected to announce Monday $105 billion in funding for public schools, a second round of forgivable small business loans, and tax incentives for rehiring and retrofitting workplaces for coronavirus safety. There could also be another direct payment from the IRS to individuals and families, which could total between $1,200 and $2,400, depending on tax filing status and income. No date has been announced for when checks could be dispersed. However, White House staffers said over the weekend that money could be on the way sometime in August.